Device malfunctions, shocks, infections, and in rare cases, paralysis.